Warm greetings. We are here to give the glimpse of our school.
You know what? Well, our reputed school was established in the year 2007, and at present we have classes from LKG to 12th standard with a strength of 2,000 students.
Our school is the pioneer of all other schools in our locality, as it paves the way for the students to explore, express and excel academically and creatively. The integrated curriculum which we follow ignites enthusiasm, deepens their understanding and enhances learning for us.
Yes, you are right. All the credit goes to our chairman.
Our beloved founder, chairman, senior principal, Dr. N. Vijayan, is an ex-Indian Air Force personnel.
He proves that by receiving a National Best Teacher Award from a former President of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. What makes this student so skilled?
Our school focuses on physical as well emotional health of children. Well-qualified teachers not only teach, but also bring textual words into live concepts. Come with us to explore and experience personally about our school.
Let's have a visit to our school office. This is where we administrate our school. We have a spacious and well-equipped science lab in our school.
It is a workplace for the conduct of experiments.
It helps us to remember the concepts better and to transfer the experience to a different learning situation. Now let's move on to the toddler's learning room. Kindergarten means child's garden.
Kindergarten provides experiences for children to grow and develop through play and interaction.
It expands children's knowledge and connection of themselves, family, culture and their environment. All the classrooms have smart boards so that the students can learn beyond their content in book.
This learning process makes the classroom highly interesting and improves the knowledge of the students. The physical fitness space provides a comprehensive exercise, warm-up and cool-down.
Physical education focuses on further development of and refinement of fundamental movements and psychomotor skills through a broad range of physical activities.
Greetings from Dr. R.S. Shanti, Principal, Zion Metric Higher Secondary School, Sembakkam. Quality plays a major role in every field. In education, its demand is higher. Knowing this, our chairman, Dr. N. Vijayan, extended the second branch of Zion Group of Schools in Chembakkam in 2007. With the overwhelming support of parents and the demand for the quality of education in Chembakkam area, initially we had classes from LKG to Standard 8 with a strength of around 500 students. We reiterate that our institution was the first prominent school that provided holistic education to many first-generation learners of this area. By the abundant grace of Almighty and the strenuous efforts put in by our chairman and the dedicated team of staff members, the school has grown to this present position with classes up to Standard 12 and the strength of almost 2,000 students. As we impart wholesome and holistic education, the reputation of the school keeps growing and we are able to produce excellent results in 10th and 12th board exams every year. Apart from academics, we inculcate social responsibility, self-esteem and confidence in our students. Our rich and innovative curriculum enables the student to withstand any tough situation, to face this competitive world and help them to adhere to our motto, learn to lead. Thank you.
Today, I stand here as a proud parent of a happy and confident child. Not only my child, but also the other children who are studying in the school are very happy and feel safe in the school. The school mainly focuses in overall development of every student in both cognitive and physical development. The school is well administered with the motto of enduring students with all life skills required to have a smoother life. As a parent, I would say that this school would be a very good choice if anyone is looking for an admission. Thank you.
It's my privilege to greet you and welcome you to visit our school website. I'm Dr. N. Vijayan, the founder chairman and senior principal of all the six schools, which I established in the year 1986. I was in the Indian Air Force for a brief period. I took volunteer retirement only to become a teacher, which was my life's ambition. Right from childhood, my aim, ambition and aspiration was to become a teacher. To fulfill this, I came out of the Air Force and started a small school with just 11 kids and two staff. I'm indeed proud to say the schools rather had vertical growth. Now it has over 20,000 children and more than 1,000 teaching staff. And to all the hard work that is put in, the suffering, sacrifices that I made, it's a reward. For me, school is a temple of learning and teaching is the noblest service under the sky. Accordingly, the vision and mission of the school were strongly founded on a rocky surface. For all my hard work, the state government has awarded me with the State Best Teacher Award. And later on, the government of India too honored me with the one of the best teachers of the country with the National Best Teacher Award, the most coveted and prestigious award that I received from the golden hands of our former President of India, late Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam. It was really a pride moment to back the national coveted Best Teacher Award. Now, for us, it is a mission. Every child that is entrusted to our care is given individual attention. The best possible education, the quality education available in any part of the country is provided to our children at the doorstep of the parent. We ensure not only on academic excellence, every child is properly guided, advised to be strong mentally, fit physically, and above all that, apart from the academic excellence each child is given, the character building aspect is a very important essence of our philosophy, that at the end of their 12th standard school final, every parent is to feel very happy and proud that the decision that I took to admit my child was really good. We nourish and nurture every child to that extent. So, we have the teachers, team of dedicated teachers. They do the rest of the work under my leadership. I'm really so happy to see that I'm able to really help and guide the teachers to be a useful citizen of our country, to take up leading positions, leadership positions, the days to come. So, that's all for me. So, rest is yours. You'll get the complete details that you look for when you travel through our website. Thank you.